Hollywood High 16. The spot is, you know, very iconic. I've seen it when I was growing up and stuff, and I was like, dang, thing looks good. Would love to get some tricks on it. And then, yeah, it's just like, it's been around for a super long time. It's crazy to have a spot like that just be there to kind of have people just come through and just like really push the limits and test it and like go for it.
When I think of Hollywood High, I think of like a proving ground kind of. It's pretty legendary to get a trick there. It's like if you have a trick for a really big handrail, that's like the rail to do it on.
Hollywood High is iconic. It's in Hollywood, California. 16 stairs, 12 on one side, 16 on the other. You do something on it, it's like, it hasn't been done. It's like probably gonna be the biggest, like, whatever it is done.
Hollywood High, one of the most famous skate spots in the world. It was one of the spots that I always dreamed of going to as a kid. And it's just one of those spots that, I mean, if you're a rail skater and you're trying to push the limits of skating, you want to have a trick on Hollywood High in your part, you know, preferably the 16. I feel like only the best have tricks there, kind of. Like, you have to be the gnarliest dude to get a trick on this spot that everyone else is trying to get a chunk of. When Zion did Half Cab Crook on Hollywood High, I remember him rolling up to it for like an hour before he even jumped on it. And I remember this time, like right when we got there, he was like jumping on the rail, just warming up, doing like every trick he could.
I mean, obviously I had the trick in my mind. I wanted to go and half cap back Smith to 16, so I was just like, all right, matter of time for me going to do it. At some point, I'm gonna have to try it. You know, I don't want everyone just down there waiting for nothing. And then I told myself, I was like, all right, right here, if I get one fakie board, like first tee, I'll be good, I'll be chilling, go back up there and do it.
The tries were like validly scary. He like got into some half cab back 50s, ones where he like tapped it and jumped to the bottom. And then he locked one, put it down, and then he just like runs up, fucking let's go. And I think maybe like two or three tries later, he just honed in, dropped that truck.
Yeah, that when I rolled away and stuff, just had all the boys there, Jamie, Aisha, just like whole gang there, just like rolled up, just like hugs and all that. It was a really good time, so super stoked it all worked out. Didn't get smoked, so yeah, really stoked.
That turn onto that rail is literally so crazy. Like, that is like the last thing I would try on that rail.